man? We gonna collect on his repo or what?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though, It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something? You were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Eterian either. I like homie. It's just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dawg, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is gonna end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
That's trill, homie.
You damn straight that's trill, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it. You wanna drop some notes on that shit? I give you the eyes, homie.
You Apache motherfuckers love y'all best, huh? You should go work on one of them reservation casinos. Only they'll kick your ass off for being a fraudulent imposter, motherfucker.
You and all your little racial stereotypes and shit, I find them offensive. I'm very sensitive to your intolerance, my nigga.